studying with your face in a book, things